Right, so I thought this was pretty cool. So I'm like scanning for like old radio stations on my vintage 50s Bush radio and listen. Don't know if you can hear it, but I've picked up some Indian radio station. I just thought that was pretty crazy.